Tornado warning in Allegheny County. What the heck? Tornado in Allegheny County. What the frick?
Weather bulletin. The National Weather Service in Pittsburgh has issued a tornado warning for East Central County in East Central Ohio, Northwestern Washington
what?
And Southwestern Pennsylvania.
Tornado warning in Allegheny County! What?
In southwestern Pennsylvania,
holy
northeastern County
shoot.
In northern West Virginia, southeastern Hancock County in northern West Virginia, until 4:15 p.m. At 3:40 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Wintersville, or near Steubenville, moving east at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado and ping pong ball size hail.
Ping pong ball size hail!
Radar indicated rotation. Impact. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter.
What?
Mobile homes will
this
be damaged
rare.
Or destroyed.
This is rare.
Damage to roofs,
this
windows,
is
and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely.
I'm so bad.
This
but
dangerous
I'm
storm will be near. Steubenville around 3:45 p.m.
What?
Witten, Wellsburg, Toronto, Mingo Junction, and Follinsby around 3:50 p.m. Riverson Heights around 3:55 p.m. Avell around 4 p.m. Imperial around 4:15 p.m. Other locations impacted by this tornadic thunderstorm include Atlasburg, Sloven, Brentwood, Frankfort Springs, Rockdale, Hanover Township, Colliers, Sun Valley, Midway, and Lane Jaluff. Take cover now.
Oh my God.
Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building.
What?
Avoid windows. If you are outdoors or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Please report severe weather by calling 412-262-1988, posting to the National Weather Service Pittsburgh Facebook page, or using Twitter at NWS Pittsburgh. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 4:15 p.m.
Wow.
Weather bulletin.
Wow. Oh
for the
my God. That is crazy. What the heck?